Troy baseball added another arm to their pen as the team announced that Mason Kenney will be transferring to the squad. Mason Kenney is transferring onto the team from Furman University in South Carolina. At Furman, Kenney pitched nearly 40 innings while maintaining around a 4 ERA. He also held opposing batters to a .258 batting average. The right-hander also made a few appearances at third base, so the Trojans will be getting a versatile player to help bolster that roster.